Domantas Sabonis and the Pacers looking to stop a four-game losing streak. Starting things off in the second quarter, Collin Sexton drives for the gorgeous reverse layup. Cleveland up 40-37. And then sticky fingers happened. TJ McConnell makes NBA history. This is just one of nine steals McConnell had in the first half, the most all time. This one forced from Isaac Okoro and then pokes the ball away right here from Collin Sexton. Malcolm Brogdon recovers and gets the layup. McConnell ends up with 16 points, 13 assists, 10 steals, 8 for 8 from the field. Halftime, Cleveland's up by 10 in the fourth. Isaac Okoro, baseline drive and dunk over Sabonis. Score is tied at 99. Domantas Sabonis finds Justin Holiday, who knocks down the three-pointer. TJ McConnell, watch him, he's on defense. Forces the steal, his 10th of the game. Malcolm Brogdon lays it in. Brogdon ends up with 29 points on 12 for 15 shooting. Cleveland with a chance to tie it. 1 second left. Collin Sexton does not get the three-pointer off in time. Final score. Indiana 114, Cleveland 111.